start turning. Yeah.
All right. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to bring everybody's attention to our center dance area right here, or our bridal room. We're going to share their first dance.
Georgia, ride me up and all the ocean. In my arms, will let me hold ya. I'll never let you go again like I did. Or used to say, I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said, I would never fall unless it's you I fall into. I was lost within the darkness, but then I found her. I found you. Georgia pulled me in, I asked to love her. Once again you fell, I caught ya. I'll never let you go again like I did.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our beautiful couple this evening. All right, our next dance will be the daddy-daughter dance.
One day I'm going to, and it's gonna break my heart when she gives hers to you. And it won't be tomorrow, but it's gonna be too soon when I walk her down that aisle and do what daddies have to do. And she might be wearing white, but her first dress, it was pink. Yeah, but she's my everything. We both love her forever, but I loved her long before. And one day I know I'll give her away. Buddy, that don't mean she's yours. Yesterday she said her first word. She's a long way from my dude. Right now she runs to me, one day she'll run to you. And it's gonna be your best day, but it's gonna be my word. You might watch her walking towards you, but I saw her walking first. And she might be wearing white, but her first dress, it was pink. She might be your best.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get a round of applause for this beautiful family this evening.
We both love her forever, but I loved her long before.
All right, our next dance for the evening will be the mother-son dance.
I'll give her away, buddy, that don't mean she's yours, because she's still my little girl. It's crazy thinking one day she'll be someone else's world.
Why you look so sad? The tears are in your eyes. Come on and come to me now, but don't.
I think that deserves another round of applause for the evening. Are we having one more formal dance out here this evening? It's going to be the bride with her grandfather. Another round of applause for this beautiful family this evening. All right, ladies and gentlemen, what we're going to do is we're going to be slowly migrating back inside. We're going to be doing some final preparations, and then we're going to be cutting our cake. So anybody who has a sweet tooth, once they cut the cake, we'll be able to give out some cake for those who have a sweet tooth. But at this time, feel free to mingle, or you can come back in and get you some cake.